It really did. So looking back at Hurricane Sandy, it actually all began on October 25th, where it originated down in the tropics. It started as a Category 1 storm that hit Jamaica at first, then it crossed over Cuba,